This ends here. Couldn't have done it without Teiko and the other Guardians.